Eat garlic and honey on an empty stomach for 7 days and this will happen to your body. Garlic and honey may seem like odd ingredients to put together, but combining them results in an impressive immune-boosting substance that will keep your body healthy and strong. The benefits of garlic. Not only is garlic the perfect choice for adding flavor to a savory recipe, it provides a long list of health benefits thanks to its powerful antioxidant properties. Garlic contains a compound known as allicin, which has been shown to help lower cholesterol levels, prevent blood clotting, and has been shown to have anti-cancer properties and antimicrobial effects. Garlic is low in calories, but high in nutrients, containing manganese, vitamin B6, vitamin C, selenium and fiber. It's a natural immune system booster that helps the body fight infection. One study found that a daily dose of garlic reduced the number of colds by 63%, while reducing the average length of cold symptoms by 70%. The benefits of raw honey. Raw honey is packed full of antioxidants, along with enzymes and minerals including iron, zinc, potassium, calcium, phosphorus, magnesium and selenium. In case that isn't enough, it also contains vitamin B6, thiamine, riboflavin, and niacin. Commercial honey is often heavily processed, and excessive heat destroys its natural enzymes, vitamins and minerals, but raw honey is rich in taste and has a high number of nutritional benefits. It has a healthy glycemic index that aids in better digestion. The natural vitamins and minerals in raw honey help lower cholesterol levels. Raw honey helps to fuel the body and the mind while making it easier to maintain a healthy weight. Its antibacterial and antioxidant properties make it a great remedy for the immune system. If you're feeling under the weather, a spoonful of this mix will help to kick your illness more quickly. For a daily immune system boost, take one spoonful a day in the morning, before eating or drinking anything. You'll start to experience more energy, and your body will be functioning at an optimal level of health. To simply enjoy this tasty mix, spread it on toast, use it in a homemade salad dressing or add it to your favorite homemade granola recipes. Here's how to make garlic-infused honey for use as a natural home remedy to boost your immune system and keep your body healthy. Ingredients: 3-4 heads of garlic, 1 cup of raw honey, a small jar with a lid. Directions: 1. Separate the heads of garlic into individual cloves. 2. Don't peel the cloves, but remove the outer layer. 3. Fill the jar with the unpeeled garlic cloves. 4. Slowly pour the honey over the cloves. 5. Use a spoon to release any trapped air bubbles. 6. Make sure the cloves are completely covered by honey, and put the lid on the jar. 7. Allow the mixture to infuse for a few days, either in the fridge or at room temperature. 8. Taste and enjoy. If you're feeling under the weather, a spoonful of this mix will help to kick your illness more quickly. For a daily immune system boost, take one spoonful a day in the morning, before eating or drinking anything. You'll start to experience more energy, and your body will be functioning at an optimal level of health. To simply enjoy this tasty mix, spread it on toast, use it in a homemade salad dressing or add it to your favorite homemade granola recipes. Don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.